Yo siempre paro mirando siempre el pitcher, siempre paro mirando el conteo para saber, para tener una idea cuando vaya al home plate, o sea, tenerlo, o sea, vivir preparado y gracias a Dios las cosas salen bien.
It's a matter of, keeping your head in the game, seeing the pitcher, understanding what he's trying to do out there, have an idea what he's trying to do depending on the count, just happy that, I'm getting good results right now.
Is that something that's always come naturally to you, or is it something that you had to work at through video and watching and learning?
Algo natural en ti, que tú has tenido esa capacidad de hacer eso siempre, o es una cosa que tú has desarrollado según tú has ido pasando nivel de todos los niveles
O
de.
sea, algo que se ha desarrollado, o sea, cada año, o sea, trato de ser mejor, o sea, en toda mi área y trato de enfocarme siempre en el piche y enfocarme para tenerle, o sea, buen plan cuando vaya a batear.
Yeah, that's something you actually, you develop as you go through the many different levels, of professional baseball. And I always have a plan in mind, and a matter of executing that plan.
What does it mean to you that people are talking about you as in the Rookie of the Year race?
¿Qué significa eso de que hay comentarios o personas diciendo que estás en esa competencia de ganarte novato del año?
O sea, hay cosas más importantes ahora, Laco. Hay más cosas más importantes que ganar juegos y seguir compitiendo para seguir ganando juegos, porque esas son cosas más importantes ahora mismo. Nosotros estamos enfocados en ganar juegos y si las cosas pasan, pasaron.
Well, the thing is, there are more important things right now, overall, for us it's very important to win games, and we have a bigger goal in mind, so that's the focus right now. At the end of it all, if it happens, it happens, but we're trying to accomplish something bigger here than an individual award.